Jessica had a heart attack from something called spontaneous coronary artery dissection. The arteries in Jessica's heart actually tore. In the past few years, as I've become more involved in this disorder, I have definitely learned that you have to have skin in the game. You know, Jessica's more than a patient. She's a mom, and she is a wife. She's a teacher, and so I have to take good care of her.